Then we came to the point of making tonic water. I think the first three tries were really bad. And on the fourth try, we actually got the tonic mixture right. Just the right amount of bitterness, just the right amount of earthiness. And then we added the soda and we popped in a little of our homemade gin, and it was gin and tonic.